all-new Predator technology is ushering in a new era for WWE games. By redefining WWE action with the smoothest, most competitive gameplay experience the franchise has ever seen, and an all-new visual presentation that gets you closer to the action than ever before. The first thing you'll notice is that our new in-game broadcast camera system replicates everything you see on WWE television with amazing accuracy. We've worked hand-in-hand with the WWE TV production team to deliver over 25 new authentic WWE camera angles that will immerse you right into the WWE action like never before. Our new renderer delivers a sharper resolution and greater texture detail to create the most realistic WWE superstars and divas ever seen in digital form. Lastly, the addition of depth of field and rope and ring physics has drastically transformed the visual presentation, making for a much more realistic and live experience. And with each slam impact that hits, the ring comes alive with fierce and realistic movement that was non-existent in previous games. The new animation engine in WWE 12 will give players an unprecedented level of control, faster gameplay pacing, and the most fluid motions the franchise has ever seen. One of the key additions to the animation system is the new ability to interrupt maneuvers and motions, adding a brand new dynamic to multiplayer matches. Players can now jump into the action and interrupt their opponent's moves instead of just standing on the sidelines and waiting for it to finish. When it comes to new levels of unprecedented control, how about performing impromptu tag team combos? Players can now create move combos in the heat of a match between multiple superstars by linking and combining different moves together. The overall pacing of the matches in WWE 12 has been drastically sped up, allowing you to spend less time on the mat and more time battling it out in the ring. We've not only combined the selling and rising motions into single animations, but we've also added real match pacing so that the beginning of the matches are fast and furious like they should be. In the past, one of the biggest knocks on SmackDown vs. Raw was the clumsy animation transitions and blending between moves. New Predator technology features improved blending that enables us to deliver seamless transitions between moves that create a much more responsive, fluid, and realistic experience to keep the action moving. WWE 12 introduces a suite of new gameplay features aimed at offering players new strategic gameplay choices and dramatic moments that recreate the intensity and the excitement of WWE matches. The all-new limb targeting system gives players the strategic choice of targeting your opponent's limbs to wear them down. You can now target the head, arms, or legs of your opponent, making it much easier to force your opponent to submit. Making a WWE superstar tap out is certainly no easy feat. However, a brand new Breaking Point submission system puts you in position to do just that. The new tug-of-war style minigame puts you and your opponent in a competitive battle for victory. Opponents can try crawling to the ropes for a rope break or attempt to power out of the hold.
And he wills his way out.
In an effort to recreate the dramatic momentum swings that you see on WWE TV, new comeback moments allow you to stage your own dramatic comeback. This signature comeback combo can catch your opponent completely off guard and bring you back from the brink of defeat. Choose wisely though, this one-time use ability is only available at critical damage levels. Setting up your dramatic finishing move has never been easier with the all-new wake-up taunt. In WWE 12, you can now summon your stunned opponent up from the mat so they stumble right into your clutches.
RKO, Orton's got dessert.
The core of WWE 12 gameplay has been completely overhauled to offer a simpler, faster, and more satisfying game experience. The game's AI system has been revamped for a far more competitive experience. Your opponents are now much more aggressive and intelligent. Mind games are alive and well as you see the AI attack your weaknesses and pick you apart move by move. Current fans and newcomers will also be excited to hear about our new streamlined controls. Grapple controls have been simplified and moved back to the face buttons for better accessibility. The other game controls have been remapped for more intuitive gameplay. WWE 12 has never been easier to pick up and play. Lastly, there are significant changes that have been made to the momentum system. We brought back the ability to store your finisher moves, so now you can unleash a devastating barrage of finishers when the timing is right. You are always working toward victory, making matches faster paced and much more competitive for multiplayer. WWE 12 hits the shelves in November. Stay tuned for more features and big surprises that we'll have in store for you later this year.